We're on Harlem Avenue, just a couple miles south of Turner Park, where the Chicago Fire play their home games. When I'm in the South Burbs, this is one of my go-to spots. Same for Tyler on Facebook as well. We're at Duke's.
Beef?
I actually came to Duke's a lot when I was little.
I've had it since I was a kid.
The great quality, you can definitely tell they put their heart and soul into it.
Everything's good here.
One of the best things about Chicago is the food, and this place represents it perfectly.
Bill, tell me about Duke's, because you guys have been around
since 1975. My father-in-law was a truck driver. His best friend opened up a beef stand on the north side called Luke's, and he gave my father-in-law the recipe, and we opened up. Luke has since sold his business here. He's in Tucson, Arizona now, operating Luke's in Tucson.
Luke's in Tucson, Luke's on the north side, Duke's on the south side.
Yep.
It's a good way to remember it, kids. You guys do some classic things like gravy breads.
Our Italian beef is our best seller.
Don't spoil the surprise.
Okay.
Now the cat's out of the bag, we may as well get on to the meat of the matter, which is, of course, the meat. This is like my sexy beef hole.
Huh?
That sounds wrong. My sexy beef hole. Can we lift this in?
We can lift it. Yep, we'll flip them.
Aww, yeah. There's so much steam going on in here. I feel like I'm in an 80s music video for like Whitesnake or something.
Now we're gonna add some water and some seasoning.
A secret, of course. Bath time.
That's it, close her up, and then we'll cook them for about 3.5 hours.
Do we have any beef ready that we can slice?
Yes.
Score! But before we get to the slicer, we have to trim the fat.
Don't cut yourself. Oh, you're not gonna do that.
Yep, it's fat, I drank fat.
No thanks, I'll wait for the beef.
All right, I'll eat any kind of fat I can get. I get a little bit of a hard time about my weight.
Really?
About not having enough.
Yeah,
so,
me too.
You know what, this is a real hard job.
Want me to give you a break here?
Oh sure, why not?
They have the best Italian beefs.
Their beefs are the best around.
I'm on my way to Arizona tomorrow, and my dad said, don't come without Duke's beef.
Beef is tender.
The flavor, it's better than anybody.
The jardinera.
The pepper.
It's just the little extras that make this place stand out more than any other.
Cheers to you, sir.
Cheers to you, thank
Let's
you.
Let's get messy. Why are you guys Chicago's best?
I would say consistency, because we've do everything in-house. We cook the meat ourselves, we trim it, we slice it, we make our own sweet peppers, we make our own jardinera. Everything is the same family tradition as it's been for the last 39 years. Every employee that works here has the same pride as the family.
This is what I'm talking about. Duke's of Bridgeview, that's good. It melts in your mouth. That is proper Italian beef, the way it should be made. You guys during the summer as well have classic cars that come pull up outside the front.
Yes, usually if it's a nice Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, if the weather's good, they'll be loaded with old classic cars.
Get yourself down to Harlem, to Duke's.